Okay, so I'm starting to vlog like this, right? Boom. So, you know, my first concert, my first ski concert, right? Boom, you already know, drip. RIP this man. He dropped Bad Vibes Forever today. Go check that shit out. You know, still getting ready. Still gotta, you know, put on my hoodie, get all my shit together. So, I can leave. I wanna leave kind of early. So I can, like, you know, just be online, and hopefully I get to meet Ski. Hopefully I get to meet Danny or anybody else that's with him, you know? But now we're just, you know, getting our shit together. I want to bring a bag, but I feel like I shouldn't. But then again, I should. But I'm not sure. You know what? It's really going to come down to whether or not I feel like carrying it. Because then it's not like I could put it anywhere during the show or something. So... that, but all right, I'll be back when I leave this house. I'll be on my way. My mom was just cursing me out because I don't have a coat, but the thing is, I don't have a coat. I don't. What do you want from me? So I'm about to go head to the train station and go get to the venue. So
bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the
I'll be back. A train right now. It's like a couple minutes away. I'm really hoping I get there on time. Cause I gotta walk after I get off the train anyway, so.
I'm tired. Hungry.
I don't know, man.
One, two, three. I like I'm destined. I don't need to sit the west. Queen, you got your mic? All right. Open up the mosh pit in this motherfucker right now. Open them up. Hey, y'all know how to open a mosh pit, right? You open a circle. A circle.
What?
Good. What's up? Open up that pit. Yes.
I'm gonna make your
in Everton. Open it down the middle. Open it down the middle. Yo, it's real easy. Go to the left or go to the right.
If somebody in the middle, push their ass to the side, please.
If you see somebody trying to skip to the front, push their bitch ass to the left or to the right. Open that shit the fuck up right now. Yo, get the fuck out.
Overall, concert was lit. This is days after, and I'm sitting down recording it. Like, as I record this, I'm recording it. I'm sitting down, editing it with my homeboy as I record this. But overall, I had a fun time at the thing, and it took me so long. I had a fun time at the concert, and it took me so long to record this and edit this because I just was just going through so much shit. And in the span of time that it took, Juice WRLD died, and I had the whole thing with, you know, depression and shit because why he had to die, you know. But overall, I had fun. You know, I recommend going to one of them concerts because them shit's fire. And yeah, I think that's about it overall. Like,